Verse of the day. March 7, 2021. Trust in the Lord and do good, dwell in the land and enjoy safe pasture. Psalm 37:3. Thoughts on today's verse. Having a place of permanence in the middle of life's uncertainties and having the assurance of God's provision are based on two very clear principles: trusting in the Lord and doing good to others. When we live by those two commitments, we learn to depend upon God in fresh new ways that bring us refreshment, hope, and new joy. Prayer. Loving God, my Father, I trust you with my life. I offer it to you as a living sacrifice to bring you glory and honor. As I do this, dear Father, I know you are rushing to meet me with your loving grace and love beyond compare. Thank you. In Jesus' name, I praise you. Amen.